Check out this save in the second period to keep it scoreless. And again, this is why, in my opinion, he's been one of the best goaltenders in the world since 2016. And